She has been traumatized enough. And by the way, just to show you how environmentally conscious we are leaving this arena in a Prius.
Oh yeah, you know, how convenient to this guy. Now we're not gonna have the match with Randy Orton tonight. This guy's a buffoon. The bottom line.